A Canton teen suspected of stealing more than a dozen cars now in custody. The investigation started in northern New Hampshire after a car crash Sunday and ended overnight in Maine, where the teen is accused of stealing three more cars, bringing the total to 14. This is one of the stolen cars the police in Maine discovered over an embankment. The teen faces numerous felonies in both New Hampshire and in the state of Maine.